Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to CLANNAD episode 13, my audio rewatch reaction to it. How does one do? There we go. Okay, beginning episode in 3, 2, 1, start. Okay. Well, guys, this is episode 13. Once we're finished with this episode, there's only going to be 10 left, which is a nice clean number. I can't wait for my manga to show up. I'm so excited. But it's only day 3 of November. I'm not getting exhausted yet, though, from watching anime. I mean, this brings back 2018 memories, where every day I was watching a full series. Including 20-episode-long series, like Mirai Nikki and Space Battleship Yamato. Episode 13, Garden of Memories. Oh god, flashback episode. It's always interesting to learn why, you know, parents choose such names and what they mean. Ah, yeah, I see, okay. So, I remember this. Not this, but I remember this. Does that make any fucking sense? Why are you in my yard? Uh-oh. Oh no, I hate everything about this. I didn't cry. That was just a fly decided to make its home inside of my nose. Make sure Katomi doesn't leave, because I don't remember if she does or not. But I really like Katomi, so don't do that. That'd be great. Look at this dude. Look at him doing land work. Yard work, rather. All day he's been in the same exact spot. He learns in a day, just goes out, grabs a tutorial book, reads it, buys a whole bunch of tools. Good lord, he doesn't waste no time. Moff Burger. Burger. Great. What? What? Between a month and a year and a half? Or did he say half a year? Still. That's ridiculous. Well, if it's anything like PCs, be ready for the price. Yeah, this will be a hell of a lot easier with your tools now, instead of doing it completely by hand. You know she's watching. She's up there. She's just, you know, she needs time. You know, I'm really starting to think that, like, oh, that's the end. I'm really starting to think that even though, obviously, the story, if it's not obvious to you guys already that are watching this maybe for the first time, is Tomoya and Nagisa together. Those are the two romantic ones, with some other romance blooming between, you know, some characters like Tomoya and stuff. But ultimately, I don't know if me saying this is going to cause any pitchforks and torches to be raised, but I honestly think Tomoya ex Katomi is a better love story.